You want to get an edge on turning back the clock with just a few pills? Who doesn't? Well, it's no longer science fiction, but science possibility, a potential breakthrough. As I found out firsthand, there may be a way to erase years, at least inside my body. Granted, it's down the road, but some scientists are wondering if a new pill I took might offer a very long life. It may not look like the fountain of youth, but inside this nondescript building, I'm about to become part of an exciting experiment, a kind of guinea pig.
Dr. McCord, okay.
I'm here at the University of Colorado in Denver to meet Dr. Joe McCord, a world-renowned scientist.
This is pretty exciting stuff you're finding, huh?
It is. We're very excited about it.
His latest research could very well unravel the mystery of aging itself. And his decades of experiments may have the potential of adding years to people's lives and possibly prevent chronic diseases like cancer, diabetes, and heart disease. It all centers around this small yellow pill, and for me, it begins with a blood test.
It wouldn't be the first time I've given blood for this company.
They want to check my levels of something called T-bars, which is a rough indicator of a person's actual age. T-bars can identify a condition known as oxidative stress, a kind of measure of the wear and tear on our bodies. Oxidative stress, like the rusting of an engine, is not a good thing.
Bad for the body.
Leading to disease.
Leading to disease and leading to malfunction, and importantly, leading to what we call aging. It is a slow progression of increasing oxidative stress. That's the main characteristic biochemically of the aging process.
The problem of aging begins with the very food we eat to give us energy. As our cells burn that food, they also release toxic chemicals. Those chemicals, you may know them as free radicals, react with all the components of our cells, literally bombarding them millions of times per second, damaging all our cells. The result? Oxidative stress, and we all have it. The body fights back with a system of defenses. It makes two antioxidant enzymes, catalase and SOD, whose job is to gobble up the free radicals before they can harm our cells. But as we get older, some of those toxic radicals overwhelm our enzymes and wreak their havoc. For a long time, scientists thought that antioxidant vitamins like C and E would lower it, but they don't.
As it's turned out in just the last 5 years or so, we see that they're not good enough tools. They're not powerful enough.
But this pill, he says, is powerful enough. In fact, many times more powerful.
So, doctor, how often do I take these?
And so, here I go. With that swallow, I've just become part of a potentially landmark scientific experiment.
Doesn't taste bad.
It's called Protandim, and tests on both mice and humans have already shown that it revs up the manufacture of those good enzymes in our bodies. More enzymes, fewer free radicals to harm us. Whether that will lead to longer life is still unknown. Experiments to see if mice live longer are about to get underway, but it's a tantalizing theory.
Right now, all we know is that this preparation decreases oxidative stress. Oxidative stress is not a disease, just like aging is not in itself a disease, but it's something that accompanies and is attached to many disease processes.
Have you discovered the fountain of youth?
I wouldn't put it that way, but we may have discovered something that will tell us a lot more about how we age, what happens biochemically, and maybe how we can slow it down. So you can see the age-related.
Normally, oxidative stress, measured by those T-bars, increases with age. But in Dr. McCord's tests, taking just one pill of Protandim a day reversed that trend for everyone at every age, even for an 80-year-old.
They all are reduced to the level of oxidative stress that one would expect, frankly, in a newborn or a very young child.
Back to the oxidative stress levels of a child? It sounds too good to be true. Will Protandim work on me? But what about my progress? After nearly 2 weeks now, it's time to get my results. Dr. McCord calculates the numbers. The result? My level of oxidative stress has declined dramatically.
45%. That's excellent.
Just look at where I fall on the graph, before and after.
which if extrapolated back is the level you would see in a newborn baby.
Have we turned back the clock? Well, maybe not on the outside, but deep inside within my cells. Yes, indeed.
Would you suggest I keep taking this supplement?
I would.
The company that makes Protandim says its tests show the pill, made from ingredients used for centuries, is absolutely safe. But because it's being sold as a nutritional supplement and not a drug, Protandim does not need FDA approval for safety.
Quinones has been taking Protandim for 2 weeks now and tells Extra,
I am sleeping better. I feel a lot better and also energized when I do wake up.
Developed after 40 years of research and exclusively for LifeVantage, Protandim is a true scientific breakthrough in anti-aging. Protandim has been reported on ABC, NBC, and PBS, featured in the Wall Street Journal, and described in CNN chief medical correspondent Dr. Sanjay Gupta's book, Chasing Life, The Quest for Immortality. Protandim's creator, Dr. Joe McCord, is a world-renowned scientist and a pioneer in free radical biology. Dr. McCord is the discoverer of the key anti-aging enzyme, superoxide dismutase. His role in the discovery is so significant, the enzyme is measured in McCord units.
So it's very exciting, and it's really quite an honor at this time to be working with a doctor like Dr. McCord. You know, the information that he has put out is published in some of the most well-respected, scrutinized, peer-reviewed literature, like, for example, Free Radical Biology and Medicine, an incredibly powerful journal. But these articles and these studies that he has published really make it clear that this is very, very powerful chemistry.
For Dr. McCord's discovery of superoxide dismutase and his contributions in free radical biology, he was awarded the Elliott Cresson Medal. This medal is awarded to distinguished inventors and scientists, putting Dr. McCord in the same company as Pierre and Marie Curie, Alexander Graham Bell, Orville Wright, and Henry Ford. Dr. Joe McCord has devoted his life's work to the study of free radicals, their role in aging, and the many problems associated with aging.
Our bodies are producing hundreds of millions of free radicals at any given time. And the notion that we're going to put out that fire or quench that number of free radicals with a single capsule of, for example, vitamin E or vitamin C, really, when you think about it, doesn't make much sense. Rather, the approach is to turn on the genes to make huge numbers of copies of antioxidant chemicals in our body, things like catalase and superoxide dismutase and glutathione.
Consumers spend billions every year on antioxidants in the form of food and supplements, hoping to reduce these free radicals. But antioxidants from these sources can only eliminate one free radical for every one antioxidant molecule you consume. Protandim is scientifically proven to slow cellular damage caused by free radicals. Taking one Protandim one time per day for 30 days turns on these anti-aging enzymes in your body. Your own enzymes eliminate free radicals at a rate of 1,000,000 to 1.
I think any other supplements that are designed to be antioxidant supplements probably are no longer needed, because Protandim solves that problem in a much more effective way.
Protandim is a breakthrough poised to revolutionize the anti-aging industry. It is an entirely new and scientifically validated way to fight aging, reducing your oxidative stress levels to that of a 20-year-old after just 30 days.
So the danger of these free radicals when they're produced as a normal part of our physiology is they induce what is called oxidative stress. And we can consider oxidative stress to be essentially rusting of the human body. And it's not just the parts, but we actually damage our DNA. The very genes that make us who we are to some degree are damaged by the process of oxidative stress, meaning that we can't heal properly and our bodies are more prone to aging.
We found, as many other scientists had documented, that there is a progressive increase in T-bars in your blood the older you get. When these same people took Protandim for 30 days, the age-dependent increase in lipid peroxidation was completely eliminated. After Protandim, we could no longer distinguish the 80-year-old from the 20-year-old.
Protandim is protected by 3 U.S. patents. Universities around the world continue to initiate and fund their own studies of Protandim and to evaluate how this anti-aging breakthrough can prevent and improve many of the hundreds of problems associated with aging.
Many academic scientists at a number of universities have begun studying Protandim because it represents a new tool. It represents a way of reducing oxidative stress that wasn't available before. There was, simply was not a good way of doing what Protandim does. Protandim interacts with the DNA in your cells and causes the cells to make more of a set of genes called survival genes. The ingredients in Protandim were actually selected because they are largely metabolized by the liver, which does not interfere with most prescription drugs, which are generally metabolized by the kidneys. So the general answer to that is yes, it is safe. The immediate benefits of Protandim are within several days, the biochemical markers of oxidative stress begin to decrease. And while these are immediate improvements, you may not sense that these things are happening, just as you can't sense what your cholesterol level is, if it's high or low. But nonetheless, these benefits start happening within days of taking Protandim. The advantages to taking Protandim in the long term are that it protects your body from the relentless progression of free radical damage as we age. The anti-aging aspect of Protandim is one that accumulates over time. So the longer you take it, the more protection you will sustain. Missing a dose of Protandim is not a big problem. It takes about 2 weeks for the effects to go away. So if you miss it for 2 weeks, you're pretty much back to where you started from.
We've got to have the hard science behind products that we recommend. And you know, unfortunately, there are a lot of products out on the market today that do not have the science that they need. Protandim has the science that you can depend on.